got out of control. I was told by neighbours that vehicles arrived at the house daily and were stripping the house of all my stuff and taking away. I had assumed that it all gone to the dumps. Well, some of it had, because we went, dug the dumps and found some of the stuff. But we could only find a limited amount of stuff. We have heard recently, American reported to John Thomas in the States, that his friend was in NATO. He was ordered with some others from Germany to go to England, to John Searl's house, and rip out everything and ship it to Washington. And this is what it did. He read and he told John Thomas, they know every inch of my home, every inch of it. So what's true, I don't know. All I know is that the bulk of people say lorries came to the house, stuff was shipped, and the father gay said they burnt 4 days, 4 nights, all your stuff was being burnt. American wrote to me and said that, did you give your family permission to burn all your stuff? I said, no, you've got the wrong house. And another chap at Wokingham wrote to me and said, have you given your family permission to burn all your stuff? I said, no, you've got the wrong house. But when I eventually got back to the place, it was true. Everything was gone. And so what actually happened to it, the true story, I don't know. All I know, everything gone. Everything was destroyed. So I had nothing. From then on, of course, I gave up. I just gave up. I couldn't see how you could do this.
One second, we need tape.